beyond building apps that interact with Nextcloud, you can, of course, build new native Nextcloud apps. These can be built in the core language of Nextcloud, which is mostly PHP, but 2 years ago, we also introduced support for writing apps in any language you want. Such apps are called ExApps and run in a microservice architecture. We use a Docker-based deployment so that installing and running apps at any scale is easy and secure. We expanded the control administrators have over these apps, so you can configure an API app to use a specific GPU or have access to a certain folder with data on the host server. This way, multiple AI apps could use the same data folder. You can also limit the size of a Docker container, helpfully, especially on UNRAID systems, where this can be an issue. The ExApps also gained improved SSL certificate handling, helpful in special, highly regulated industry, like healthcare, with special security setups. ExApps now also joined the app directory in the App Store, along other Nextcloud apps, simplifying user navigation and improving the visibility of your own ExApps. In our developer hub, you can already find a tutorial to develop your first ExApp in App API, alongside dozens of other useful developer tutorials. If you are developing for Nextcloud and wish to try it yourself, just visit our growing library of useful resources. You can find these and many other tutorials if you go to nextcloud.com/developer, the best place to get started building apps for Nextcloud. And more great news for developers. We are starting a newsletter crafted especially for developers of Nextcloud applications. There, we will announce breaking changes and new developments and new improvements for developers. Sign up through the App Store. Last time I checked, there were over 400 applications already ready to be installed in your Nextcloud ecosystem. The number is growing at an impressive pace. Dozens of new apps joining the App Store every year. Today, I would also like to talk about new integrations coming to Hub 10, as well as updates to some of the existing popular integrations. One of such integrations is Documenso. It's an open source document management and signing solution designed to help organizations securely and efficiently manage their digital documents. We improved the existing Zulip integration, integrating it with our unified search to help you easily find topics and chats within Zulip. Of course, there are many other improvements done in the integration area,